Come in, come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker!
Hey, Solomon, I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped.
No, God, no. Is that an option? No, bad idea, bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set, ideally in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. I'll see you on the set, boss.
Day trip's over, gentlemen. You're going back to set. Club ain't open, Snowbird.
Who's this jackass? Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract. They'll be going back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine!
Hey!
Thank you.
I know Solomon is anxious to see you.
What a wonderful surprise. Anton, my boy, you're an artist, I know that. And this story is the best kind of art. A simplistic, cliche-ridden pile of dross that you will turn into magic. Get a grip. I love ya.
So, Solomon, Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you. Say it.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir. And I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course. Michael, what can I say? You're a natural. I love you.
You're too kind.
No, I mean it. I don't mean to presume.